Alright, we're back with Pac-Man World 3. You're gonna need to remember everything that's taught here, because you'll need to know all of this for later. Much to say about this game, but you know, right now it may look so somewhat strange to you, but trust me, later it's gonna get really interesting. See, the extra life has a platform now, if you were looking closely. One more statue somewhere in this stage. I need to go down. Okay, that's not the correct way to go down. Hello.
Orson, who made these robots? A nasty creeping Berwin. Simple megalomaniac. Face
processing.
I know the type. Well, at least I can get across the goo now.
Lol. You see, this, the bridge went down, so now you can get across. You got the extra life. Now, move on. More monsters, I see. There will be a lot of health wedges given to you.
Details of my sector's energy should be between me and Miss Pat. Thank you.
Please. Not that kind of energy.
Yeah. Mr. No Fun Swirly Thing, check. Viewing ghosts, check.
Not so. Several monsters. Come to the ghost.
good, we're after it. Eat this, scumbags! Damn, man, I'm trying to get all these girls. Can't seem to get four together. There's another one! Damn. The power pellet is useless! There's another one! Eat this.
Of all the ghostly things I ever ate, it was the least pleasant. I need a mint.
Lol.
Spectral monsters come from the spectral realm, which is being siphoned by Erwin, which is why they're in a seriously bad mood.
The spectral realm? Don't you ghosts have something to do with that?
It's our old tomb. Now can you see why I need your help? I don't know exactly what Erwin's up to, but it involves my home, which is why I'm in a seriously bad mood. It's just a little bit further.